पहला तो जी मैं दसा कमजोरी थी, असी सीरी पाई राती टेमट पाई थी, फिर जब बच्चे उठ खड़े जेड़े चार कीड़े थे ये भी लग गए थे।
In the 1960s, when the Green Revolution was introduced to India through US conditionalities and World Bank conditionalities, the driving force was the corporations, but the implementer was the state.
जिहड़ी रेह है जी ये फसल नूं सोहणी लगन ला दिंदी है, ये सोहणी लगन ला दिंदी, होर इहदे कोई ज्यादा तंत नहीं हैगा।
As these companies have entered the country, instead of the pressure from outside, from the WTO, from the World Bank, it is their pressure from within the country that is starting to change policy. They are now the biggest lobbyists in India, as they are the biggest lobbyists.